Hey everybody, this is Boogeyman 659 coming at you with the brand new world. I hate to say it, but 14.2 has broken the living shit out of 7 Days to Die Save 13 point something. I forgot, 13.1, 14.2. But 14.2 has broken my save files, so there's no loading that. Ooh. I like this new intro. Oh shit, I don't like that I'm in the fucking winter biome. Dear friend, the wasteland can be an unforgiving place, and you look like you could use some help to survive. If you complete it, take a new citizen. The White River settlement is real and it's safe. Basic survival is your active quest. Okay. Plant fibers. Oh, I like how it has a beginner's tutorial. Excuse me? Did it reset my audio? Nope. My audio is just super loud on my headset. Let's turn that shit down. Just a little bit. That's a little too far down. There we go. Eat all this. We need to get out the winter biome, too. This is random gen, so, yeah. Let's see. Tab. It doesn't look like anything's really all that different. Craft. Skills. Quest. Oh, yeah, there are quests. Alright. Sorry, I keep pressing all the wrong buttons. Come on. There we go. See. Oh, I need to craft all those. First things first, we need a tree, and we need lots of wood. Oh, shoot. I don't want to get hit by that stuff. Alright, second thing second, we need out of this damn place. I'm not sticking around in the winter biome again. You saw how hard of a time I had it last time. I mean, it's an interesting survival scenario. You're in the winter biome. Ain't shit you can do. You better stock up on warm stuff. But we all saw how well I did last time. Which, by the way, wasn't very well. I'm fairly certain I had more than just a few people being like, "Oh my god, you are so stupid. Why are you doing that now? You should just save that. You should do this. You should do that." And, you know, I ain't against getting help tips. If you got something I could do that'll better help me survive, by all means, throw down a comment. And please, keep it helpful. I realize that I'm not very good at this. Alright, but... long shotgun barrel, I'll take it. Alright, let's go to clothes. We definitely need clothes for now. Craft. 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 Alright, let's keep continuing these taking up these fibers. While walking in a straight line. Hopefully we find some honey in some of this stuff. And swing and a miss. Oh! Dang it. Wrong freaking button again. Alright. Where? I like this better. Just throw that. Where? There you go. Look like a fabulous hobo. I am legit. You serious? I need to make a fiber hood and fiber gloves, I understand. But the fiber hood, I can't just make a fiber hat. That's so stupid. But my person. That's fine. I'll take it. Don't expect me to like it. gather wood. Craft a wooden club. I can do that. That's easy enough. Craft. Craft. Gotta say, I do like that, that quest completion sound. A wooden bow. I got a bow. Don't I? Whatever, I guess I gotta craft another one. Craft. Oh, it just gives me straight up iron now. It doesn't even give me the fragments. I guess, okay, whatever. Is that, are those nests? I need those nests. Let's get some of this. I can't tell if that's coal or not. That is not coal, but we'll take it anywhere because potassium nitrate is great for making antibiotics. God, I forgot how slow this stuff is. Oh, Billy. Why do you hate me so much, Billy? Definitely taking the goggles. Where? Hunting rifle barrel, definitely taking. Alright, so this little path led nowhere. Let's go back roadside. Oh, that place is definitely no bueno. Let's get the hell out of Dodge. I saw you. I saw you. Alright, first things first. Let's put this crappy bow right here. 36 arrows. Got an egg. Ooh, is that a duffel? That's a duffel bag. Alright, pistol receiver, pistol barrel, and crappy wooden club. Better than my club? Yes. Do I still want it? Hell no. I don't even want my current club. There goes a chicken. Oh. There is. Shotgun stock. Craft a wood frame. Place a wood frame. Upgrade a wood frame. That lag, though. Your athletics is now level 2. Oakley doakley with me. Let's pull up this here map. Alright, we need to go. We need to make our way this way. Holy crap, this is far away. Let's go. We are definitely in no shape to be here right now, but this is about the only way we can go. Let's get my bow out. Got 36 bows. Well, 36 arrows, not 36 bows. Surprisingly enough, it's not that bad over here. Come on, change. There's obviously something coming near me, so... where the pants go? Oh, there. Wear denim pants. Don't need that. I shouldn't have thrown away the club. Forgot about the 1-2 punch. That guy should go down. I missed that guy. Make him do some knockback. You need to go down. I said you need to go down. You need to stay down. Cadaver? Nothing. Cadaver? Some lead. Scrap. All those missing things again. Alright, let's pop you in the head again. Are you serious? I thought you were dead! Well, that's what I get for thinking, right? Yeah, calm down, dude. Where? Scrap. See if there's anything in here. Nope. Anything in here? Nope. Pretty sure I can make some blunderbuss ammo with that, but honestly, by the time I actually get a working, legit, very helpful blunderbuss, it's not going to be useful anymore. Alright, let's get inside. Pick up some of this leather. A Blaubeeren pie. Nope. I know I probably just butchered the German language, but forgive me. Anything? Just a can. Take some water. Oh, 44 Magnum. Locked. And I'm not going to open up that case over there. That's a 2,250, that's like 2,000 something odd things I have to do. And I'll take the murky water, if only for, excuse me, I don't want the eggs. If only if I could boil them later. No. No. Trash can. No, nothing. Nothing. Take the feathers, though. Take that. Scrap. $13.11. I might have to make my way back here. How close are we to that? We are friggin' nowhere close to 00. Look at that. That'll take at least 2 days to walk to. We'll at least start our way, our journey there. In the house, under the hoose. Does anybody reside here? Must I murderize anybody? Need that. that is, but it's pretty nifty. Maybe that's a new iron reinforced wall. Oh, whoa. Locker. Oh, Sol's use. Ugh. Mining helmet's nice and all, but that's not what I wanted. You need to calm down. I don't want no beef with you. Are you shitting me right now? Oh, I already did. Take the pills, take the chili. Well, the miso soup. You're wet. I know I'm wet. You're wet. Shouldn't need. Let's get that leveled up, like, right now. Does that leave me with much wood? It does not, actually. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Well, we're on the road again, everybody. Till we can find something of value. This is actually pretty cool. Look at this. I got water all around me. I don't really care that there's so much water around me, but this is actually pretty cool in my opinion. I mean, it lags the crap out of my computer because I have everything set to, you know, a Massimo. No. 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 And we'll keep this and that as a backup. Holy crud. I like the swimming though. I like that underwater sound. This is not a. Okay, good. It's not a freaking military base camp. I don't think I could, stand listening to the. We're just going to craft 5 and throw this one away for now. We'll let the first one finish and then we'll go. Alright, 59. Kudos. Alright, yeah, I just think this is a normal little campsite. Well, as normal as the apocalypse gets, right? Some brass. Scrap. 62, 65, 67. Keep that as a backup just in case I'm like, oh, I forgot! I heard you. Oh, reload. Reload. Stay down. Grain alcohol, splint. You never know when I'll eat either. Yeah, you just attacked the crap out of that. Excuse me? Did I actually hit that? Oh, snap, man. Oh, how depressing. A decayed mother. They couldn't just say a zombie or something. They had to put mother in there. Okay, I thought I heard. Yep. Which way? I knew I heard footsteps. You did? Yep. Got some beer. Scrap. Is there something I don't need? I could just throw on the ground? Not really. I need most of this stuff. Might just get rid of maybe the grain alcohol. Crap. What? I know I can make at least one more. An iron arrow. I don't even want the iron arrow. I mean, I want it later, just not now. Backpack. Yeah. Which way to trade this? Tweed. Green puffer. Where? I might have to run backwards, though. Oh, do you see what I see? That just got, okay, I thought that said iron frame. I'm like, excuse me? That's not an iron frame. Okay, there you go. Backpack. Anything good? Hunting rifle stock. Shotgun receiver. Crud. I am out of crap. You know what? No. Get rid of that and that. We don't really need it. Get rid of the feather, too. I know I need feathers, but I'm sure I'll live without one feather. Says the guy that's like, I just needed one more bullet. Oh, Lord. I keep wanting to press the wrong button. I need some sort of house, and like, pronto. I know the game was like, here you go, here's two houses. You can use them, and I was like, nah, I don't want your shit. Now the game's like, well, fine, go F yourself. You don't want to take my charity? I'll leave you out in the damn cold. Yo, arrows, you need a hit already. Arrows, you need a freaking hit. Are you serious? Look at this. Okay, I was gonna say. The head's mainly covered. I won't say it's covered, but it's mainly covered. And it's just, and it missed. It's like, you had like an 80% chance to hit. How did you miss? Here's a graveyard. Not that I'm gonna go into that. I mean, I'm pretty sure I can find some cool stuff in there. If I want to be a grave robber. Which I don't. I'll let that those zombies just fester in there. I'm not gonna bother. Come on. I'll take a couple springs. I don't want that potato though. A little zombie. Okay, helmet. I missed the shit out of that one. Well, I guess I don't need this. Okay. Eat. Eat. Scrap. You serious? That's all I have is freaking, water. Yo, chill out, dog. Take a swim. I am not 11% wet. Let's face it, I am completely and utterly soaked. Ooh, locker. I guess I could take the football helmet and wear it. Prevents concussion a lot more than a plant fiber hat. Gather 60 wood. I got 60 wood. Wow, Wow, there is nothing here. Wow, I'm literally jack diddly and squat. I mean, I got plenty of food and plenty of ammo to go around, but all right, let's. Let's wade through the water. There we go. Come to me. Bam. Bam. Oh, shoot. I thought I had it that time. Alright. Like I poke him with the stick and then keep going. I wonder what the chances of me surviving it if I try to stay in one of these tents. I'm probably gonna guess not all that high. Ah, that's pistol parts. I need that. Oh, I like the dead bodies though. Might give up on the bullet if I find something better though. Like if I find a pickaxe or something that's going to help me, you know. You know what? Scrap. Take it. Nothing. Medicine? No, I'm not going to take the tourniquet. Not the tourniquet, the blood kit. Give me the stone, game. Do I not have stones in my inventory? I don't. That's kind of booty. Alright, let's see. Yo. Chill out. Not that. It's not that bad. Pistol barrel. No, we don't want this plan. We'll start picking up rocks. Seriously, though, we need, excuse me? Oh, there we go. It wouldn't let me go. I was like, excuse me? You need to let me pick this up. You need to let me do this. Alright, let's see. You know what? Just use the freaking beer. You got a nice buzz. It's untouched. Yo, I like the fact that it's like the bayou. But seriously, dog, give me some land or something. Look at this, I got no land. I'm out of land. Let's see, let's just go in this direction and hope that we see some land before I run out of stamina. I'm drunk and I'm swimming. Those are very bad combinations. Ooh, 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 land ho! Oh, you know what? It wouldn't be too bad of an idea to stay here overnight if it's just an island. Because, let's face it, I am not going anywhere. Not anytime soon, at least. Yep. About the gist of it, right? Yo, relax, dog. Relax. Oh, I'm thirsty, apparently. Alright, There's another thing right over there. Look at that. Still very far. Yeah, I'm going to camp out here for a night, continue these little quests that they have for me. I'm not going to leave this spot. You know what? Screw all this. I know a lot of you are like, don't do it. Except that, I'm going to keep that. Anything brown, I'm just going to throw because it's not really worth using repair kits on crud that I'm just not going to use. Wood frame. Alright, so I'm going to cut it off here. I'll see you guys around. Hopefully I just don't kick the bucket during night because, you know, they sense me from, like, all the way over there or all the way over there. Or, like, I have, like, 30 that spawn on this island. So, I'll see you guys around. This is Boogeyman659, signing off.